how to turn this into this. So, I have an amp here, but I want to plug it into this speaker. This requires two wires that go in, but guitar chords don't have that. So what you're going to do is you're going to cut this, strip it, and then you're going to find these two wires. These get plugged in there, and this goes into the back of the amp. Easy as that.